I was always a tinkerer. I was always making things. I'm from a very small town in the middle of nowhere, so you get used to fixing things when they break. So I've always been very mechanically minded, very into working with my hands, using shop equipment and things like that. But really, really interested in space and specifically the shuttle system and how it was designed. Watching the Columbia disintegrate and thinking I could be part of the design team that helps solve that problem, help fix those kind of issues. I'm from Northern Maine. I'm from a fairly small, isolated town. You know, my father was in the lumber industry. Oregon is remarkably similar. I really liked the feel of Corvallis. In my free time, I do a lot of singing and I perform in musicals, and there's a really great culture around the arts here for a town this size, and that was a big motivating factor for coming here. My work specifically is in engineering design for renewable energy and for sustainability in products and systems. So the work that we do has these real-world ramifications that I see reflected back to me every morning when I read the news and every time I walk into a classroom to teach. I've been really, really thrilled with the work that we've been able to do. We've gone in research directions I couldn't have envisioned. We've worked on collaborations that I never saw coming, that I'm really excited about. And almost all of that is driven by the quality of our students.
That was a total shit move.